Hi, I thought I should catch up with you as it's your first day here. Hope you're liking your office and your job. You can always tell me if there's a problem. Please, please feel free. Anytime. Okay? The thing is that we've got this project from a client, and the client, he's really a big one. Now, the project might not be a big money project for us, but it's definitely a stepping stone. I hope you understand that. See, all these clients, they test us with small work initially. And if things go all right, then we move on to bigger projects. That's how it works. So, now the project that you're working on is really, really important. And I have to remind you that the deadline is tonight. Yeah?
Hello, I am unable to answer the phone at the moment. Please leave a message and I will return your call as soon as possible. Thank you.
Good morning, ma'am. This is regarding your credit card due payment. You have missed your last due payment date, which was on the 30th of November 2016. To avoid late payment charges, we request you to kindly make the minimum due payment at the earliest. We thank you for your cooperation. For further queries, you can call us on our toll-free number or visit our website. Thank you.
Tu as encore fait le même rêve? Arrête de stresser. C'est juste un rêve. Donc, quatrième boulot en 6 mois. Combien de temps pourrons-nous survivre avec des cartes de crédit? Tu dois garder ce travail. Ce n'est pas la France ici. Il n'y a pas de sécurité sociale. Les médicaments sont chers.
Nous avons besoin que tu gardes ce travail.
Et ne prends pas ce sac. Prends le sac en cuir. Il va mieux avec ta robe.
What's going on? You think it's funny? I don't know how else to tell you this. So now listen to me very carefully. Either you deliver it tonight or you don't come back tomorrow. Now leave.
Comment ça va? J'espère que tu ne penses pas à ton rêve. Regarde autour de toi. C'est ça, la réalité. Tu dois vivre dans la réalité. Tu dois garder ce travail.